we're trying to catch Reuben so we can clip his wings because he attacked her today. And so she's not very happy.
Don't print me. Don't get me in there. Ready to be a superstar.
All right, we're trying to corner Reuben, but he's a tricky little rooster. He ain't dumb, so he survived this thing. She got him, and one of the pullets is in the neighbor's yard. Whoops! A chicken! Alright, we got Reuben. So, I'm gonna try to set this up so you can see how to flip the chicken wings here. I can get you where I need you. All right, come over here. Long pieces. There's no blood in these.
I got you.
You just cut them. No blood. It's just fine.
Just petting the chicken.
You just gotta cut them or they'll jump over the fence and then the dogs will eat them, so that's not good. Doesn't hurt them at all. Just like cutting toenails or fingernails. Oakley! Oakley!
Hush.
Now really, you only have to cut one set of wings because then they wouldn't be able to fly right anyways, but it's just safer just and better just to do two.
Hi! Hi, it's me! It's me! I caught you! I caught you! I caught you, little attacker!
I'm gonna pet him till he's crazy because he attacks me every day. And I don't like it.
You gotta hold his head down so he knows
that your head down.
He's submissive to you.
You're submissive to me. You see me?
See me? Okay.
So pretty though.
Oh yeah.
Do I let him down now?
Do you feel comfortable?
Sure.
Okay. All right. Connor's gonna give him a good run for his money. Kona. Make sure he can run. What the heck? That pullet's over there now. That one on the outside of the fence is on the outside of the fence over here.
Oh, now
Raul needs his clip.
Raul! Hey, Kona!
I'll come this way. Hold on. Kona, come!
Gotcha.
Kona!
Come
behave!
Okay, stop. Stop.
Alright, we got Raul now. It's his turn. Kona, no. Kona, how about you help that chicken get back in here? Hey, look, Snowball. All right, here we go again. All right, come back over here. Swing. Swing.
Oaks!
His grew out long. Probably fighting with Reuben.
Kona, stop. Go get your collar.
All right, sit.
Okay, hey. Come here.
Come on, Kona, let's go get the collar.
Just trying to make them submissive. If you hold their head down, then they're...
And they bleed all over you. That's not from the wings, that's from
his head. He got in a little fight. He attacked Reuben, so he got a little blood up here on his little thing. Which, that's what the little black spots are. That's blood. So, you can tell this isn't the first time that he's bled.
Been in a cockfight.
Yeah. Okay. What she said.
Kona.
All right, we gotta get that little pullet back in here. Kona, come, Kona. Hey, well, just man the gate so I can get it towards you.
Man the gate?
Yeah, I'll chase it towards you. What do you want? Well, she's in the wrong place. So she can come get the chicken. Come on, Kona.
Go, Kona.
Come here, Kona.
Go out. Kona, let's go.
Where's Biddy?
Out.
Come on. Go get the chicken. Come on. Up. It's back on the neighbor's side.
How did it get over?
I don't know, but it's back on the neighbor's side. We've always had 6 ducks. That's Stormy. And that's Daisy. She's waiting till we let her guard down, and she's gonna run in here and try to grab food. These little pullets are looking for their other one. Can't find it. Gotta find a hole to get back over. Come here, Kona. Get over here. Told you. Looking for us to turn our backs for a second so she can break in and steal some food because she doesn't get fed enough. Yeah, right, big horsey. Okay, it came back. Kona, what are you doing? Kona, leave it. Come here. Kona. 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 Okay, well, man the gate, please. I'm gonna go far this way. Get the little pole to come back in. Hey, are you manning the gate? You failed on gate duty. Good thing it was little. Well, I think that's all we're gonna do for today. We'll be back soon. Hope you enjoyed learning how to clip the wings of the chickens.